salute to NASCAR, the MIS way. Race fans, would you please rise and remove your hats? And please welcome for the Canadian National Anthem from the show Celtic Woman, River Dance, and the star of What's Up, Canuck? From Windsor, Ontario, Amy Rivard. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting our nation's colors, paratroopers from Company F, 425th Airborne Long Range Surveillance from the Michigan Army National Guard. And here to deliver our invocation from Lumen Christi High School in Jackson, Michigan, Father Jeff Rose.
Almighty God, we thank you for another glorious day here at Michigan International Speedway. We ask your blessing upon it. Keep our drivers and crew safe. And on this Flag Day, we thank you for this great country, for the men and women who've laid down their lives for it, and for our servicemen and women who are protecting us as we speak. We ask this all through Christ our Lord. Amen.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, with our national anthem, the Army Chorus a cappella team.
Oh, say can you see, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, for the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red
for the land. Here comes the jet.
And here comes your flyby. The 416 to the 180th fighter wing out of Toledo.
In today's LifeLock 400. The keys to taking care of business here in Michigan, obviously handling and fuel mileage. So who's going to take care of business today?
What?
Okay, good job, sir. Who's going to take care of business today and why? The Office Depot fan poll. We're going to find out who's going to take care of business in just a few minutes. The command to fire engines for the LifeLock 400 is only a few minutes away.